don't let your guard down. That's the message from health bosses as events this week show we are not yet free of COVID.
We're going to have one bummer of a summer if everyone doesn't get on board. We'll be joined by the Director General of Health, Dr. Ashley Bloomfield, very shortly. But first, this reminder from Mary Jane Aggett.
It's our extra line of defence against COVID, even when we're not in lockdown.
What's that? Don't forget to use your QR codes and hand sanitiser.
But frankly, we've let our guard down. Tracer app use is at a new low, and we need to make it cool again.
I've got treats. So if you go to a shop, do you use it?
Yeah.
Awesome, there you go.
Thank you.
So you've used your QR code?
Thanks.
Well done.
But we don't want to have to reward people or take a big stick approach.
Could be better, make it compulsory.
I just sign in, leave my name and number, but usually everywhere I go.
So you wear a mask all the time?
Yeah, all the time.
So what would you say to people this Labour weekend?
Just to be a bit more vigilant, not to be too complacent just because we're at level one.
So scan every time you can.
And Dr. Ashley Bloomfield's here. Thank you so much for your time tonight. Are you worried about how complacent many Kiwis are becoming about QR codes?
Well, kia ora, and thanks for the opportunity. Look, I would love to see Kiwis starting to use the app much more at the levels we were using it during the recent Auckland August outbreak. You know, we've got over 57% of adult New Zealanders have downloaded the app, and that's fantastic in itself because that's 57% of our adults that we've got up-to-date contact information on. But it's one thing to have the app. We need people to use it. It's like kind of buying a lotto ticket, but then not going back to the shop to check whether you've actually won the jackpot.
And why have we got so complacent?
Oh, look, it's very easy to think life's gone back to normal when we're in Alert Level 1. But actually, it is Alert Level 1, not Alert Level None. And if we want to stay in this position, we really do need to just do those basics regularly and do them well. And scanning the QR codes is just such an important part of that.
Do you think we should make it compulsory? Maybe fines for not scanning?
I'm not particularly in favour of fines. What I think has been a feature of our response as a country to date is just the high level of voluntary support for measures that have happened right since the start, you know, with the lockdown. The need to enforce has been really, really small because people have understood the why. And what I'm just wanting people to get here is that there is a strong rationale for us to continue to use the app. You don't know if the person you're sitting next to or standing next to at the pub or in a shop might be someone who doesn't know but has got COVID-19 infection. If you've scanned in, then we can push a notification to you as soon as we find that out, and that just saves us time and contact tracing.
So tell us a bit more about contact tracing. How much easier is it to contact trace when people use QR codes compared to when they don't use them?
Well, one of the things about contact tracing is when we interview someone, we can get a really good idea quickly about who their close contacts might be. And what we were able to do on Friday, as soon as we knew that pub in Greenhithe was involved, we could push a notification out to all the people who had scanned in with the QR code immediately. And they know straight away, without us then having to put out things in the media and try and find them in other ways.
And what's your message for New Zealanders over this long Labour weekend?
Well, my first message for Labour weekend is enjoy it and enjoy the freedoms that we have worked hard to keep. I think of Labour weekend as a really good opportunity for us just to start using and practising all the behaviours that are going to help us not only get through to Christmas, keeping the country COVID-free, but also see us through that Christmas period.
Thank you so much for your time. Have you got the weekend off?
I'm very much hoping so. Let's see how the test results go over the next 24 hours.
Well, we hope you get to enjoy it. Bye.
Cheers. Thanks again. Bye now.
ASB and 7 Sharp, keeping you one step ahead.
I love the QR code tracer because I look back every day and I go, well, that was a busy day. Had a busy day today.
Well, where have you been?
I don't think everybody wants to hear
Let's
about
have
that.
A look. No. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. Let's have a look. You've been to Takapuna Beach Cafe.
Coffee.
And store. This is interesting. Glengarry.
One day champagne sale. Not silly.
Working style.
I don't think everybody wants to hear this.
Hilary's done some shopping at working style. Good to know.
Yeah.
New world.
Yeah, that's good. Had to get supplies for the weekend.
And this is interesting. At 12:26 p.m, the Blueberry's in.
Great lunch.
That's a lunch and
come
cafe
on,
and bar
enough.
Place, isn't
it doesn't matter. Anyway, it's handy, isn't it? And I checked in everywhere I went.
It's handy for me, so I know exactly where you've been.